Lord Jehovah has spoken on this day, Wednesday, August 28th, the year 2024, blessed people. As I speak to you right now, it's about 8:07 a.m. in the morning, East African time. And today is Wednesday, August 28th, the year 2024. And blessed people, the Lord Almighty has spoken with me this past night in a very, very shocking conversation, very tremendous conversation this past night. And in this conversation this past night, the Lord Almighty has spoken with me about the signs of the coming of the Messiah. The sign that the Messiah is coming and that this generation needs to repent, receive Jesus, be holy and be righteous, and enter into the glorious eternal kingdom of God, this generation. And so, in that conversation, today, again the time now, is 8:08 a.m. East African time, Wednesday, August 28th, the year 2024. This past night, the Lord took me to South Korea, and the Lord Almighty spoke with me at great length at how he is going to come and visit his two mightiest, mightiest, most glorified and most tremendous prophets of eternity at South Korea. And in that visitation, very tremendous visitation of the Godhead coming to this generation, coming to the nation of South Korea, that this generation may get to know the time is over and the Messiah is coming. So this is the order of visitation. So the moment the Lord will bring me to that city, and as I enter that city, immediately we get there, then at that time, I thought we are going to get there at night, but this appears now to be a little bit daytime, maybe daylight, when we arrive there. And at that time, right away, upon arrival, all of a sudden, the mighty God of Israel, the God of heaven, the God of the floods of the days of Noah, Jehovah El Olam, Jehovah Sabaoth, the Most High God, when I just arrived at city, then immediately when I look up, right away, the clouds begin to form instant. And they form in the manner in which they formed in Ivory Coast when I just arrived into the fields of the meeting and said, I have seen myself celebrating rain here. Rain is about to fall here. They form in that way, but in this case, a little bit more like small feasts, like big feasts. One was a feast, like a feast of a hand, but big up there. Like several of them cut across the whole sky. They cover the sky. It is shocking how the sky thickens and darkens right there upon my arrival like this. And everybody looks up and all the cameras are facing us. It becomes one of the most shocking moments, the most dreadful moments upon this earth. Very serious. Very, very severe. Again, the Lord Almighty has spoken with me about a most dreadful visitation coming to the earth. And in that visitation, the Lord God Almighty, he has taken me to the nation of South Korea. And the moment we arrive at that city, it was kind of day because we could look up in the sky. All of a sudden, the clouds respond. They respond to this instruction I'm giving from Kenya. when I said just my mere arrival there, my mere presence there, that heaven will listen. God, the Father, seated on his throne in heaven, will listen. And he will obey. He will open up the heavens and bring rain. So this night, the Lord takes me to South Korea. And the moment we arrive in that city, when everybody begins to look up like this upon my arrival, then suddenly the clouds obey. They obey my presence, and thick dark clouds form all over the sky, spread like this, covering the sky. From that side, it was a wonder. Everybody said, look up there, look up there, look up there. Everybody look up there. And people are trembling and shaking and crying and celebrating also. There is a mega, mega historic visitation ahead of us here, about before the earth, from the nation of South Korea. And the thick dark cloud, totally as if huge fists of the cloud, the fists like fists, in that design, but in one unit, they covered the entire sky. And it was astounding. People were looking up and recording and weeping and wailing and celebrating. It's going to be a wonder, one of the biggest wonders of this age. One of the greatest wonders of all time. That upon my mere arrival at that city in South Korea, the clouds are going to obey my words that I've spoken from Kenya here. And they are going to form the thick clouds of rain, my Lord. And they are going to cover the entire sky in a spectacular manner. All cameras facing up. All cameras. Let everybody be ready. Even Michael Newton must have a camera this time around. Not just Kimani. Everybody with their cell phone, be ready. And all cameras were facing up when I just arrived there. And the cloud formed. The thick dark cloud formed and covered the entire expanse. The Lord has shown me how it will take place. And then after that, another, that thick dark cloud comes and goes this way. And we are waiting for rain now. Any moment it's going to rain. Any moment that cloud is going to pour now. Then another cloud crosses on this side like this with a kind of a streak, a line in the middle of that cloud, crosses now in the cross section of the other cloud, crossing the other cloud. And now that one is more like the rain cloud now, the dense like this, you can see. And in the middle is cut, there's a streak in the middle. There's a line that divides, another spectacular, people are recording in shock also. We are waiting for the rain, it's about to happen. Then the next thing I realize, we are running out, the rain has come. The rain has come, we are running out. Everybody's running, cameras are recording, cameras. And I told them, well, it is pouring, this is the rain. This is the rain I talked about. This is the visitation of the Godhead I spoke about. And I was telling the people who are handling the visit there, I was telling them, just know, tell them, tell South Korea, tell everybody, that the moment I get out there, the rain will increase. So the rain came in the first wave, heavy droplets. People ran out to record. And then the second wave, then it subsided. Then I said, when I come out, you'll see. When I come out, the rain will increase. The same way I said in India. And when I came out, the rain increased. As I stepped out, the rain now began to increase more. Hallelujah. Very, very serious. God Almighty identifying me to this generation, identifying his mega prophets to this age, identifying this particular prophet to this generation. Telling them, be careful now, he is down there. He is operating down there already. And the rain came and there was celebration in the rain. people recording the rain. We were dancing in the rain, celebrating the rain of Mount Carmel, now visiting South Korea. To restore the land, to open heaven over the land, and to revive the land, and prepare the South Koreans for the glorious coming of the Messiah. Very serious. From nation to nation, opening heaven, opening heaven, opening heaven, at one command. At my mere presence there, this is what will happen there. All of you know that we are on our way to the airport now. It's very serious, blessed people. Very serious. And those who are traveling with me, make sure you are holy. Make sure you repent and be holy. This is such a holy, holy, holy mission of God Almighty. Holy mission of the Lord Almighty. Make sure you have cameras on your hands and you serve the Lord. Because I see everybody recording at that moment. It will be tremendous celebration and dancing. But I don't understand why we are running out. We are running out. The rain has come. Because we were talking. We were still talking. I was still addressing them. And then I'm hearing, hey, see, it's not the rain. Hey, hey, we're running. People are crying. Hey, the rain is here. Huh? The moment the Lord brings me to that city, the entire cloud, it was spectacular. I have never seen that. And you can see the rain cloud comes right in front of me and covers the entire section above me. And on the left, it's as though there is no rain cloud. And on the right, there is no. You can see light. It's light on the other side. On both sides is meat. But did that cloud of rain come and cover the entire place where the servants of God are standing? But on the left of that, you can see there is white clouds. On the other side, blue sky also. And strictly in the middle here where we are standing. And it's a shock, and people, all cameras, people begin to say, look, hey, I tell people, look up, everybody focus up there, look up there. And it was a very hairy moment, dreadful moment. Anything could happen. At that moment, there was fear that even the rapture could happen. And then another cloud comes that crosses, cross-section, now crosses this other one. And crosses it. Aye. And in the middle is a streak. This is now a lighter rain cloud. In the middle is a line like this, splitting it into two, but crossing, going now from left to right, while we are still outside. And then the next moment, so we know that any moment now it's going to rain. The mega servants of the Lord have now arrived. The cloud has responded now in two forms. One coming right from front to going back, covering the entire area, pick that cloud, and the lighter cloud now cuts it across like this. So as I'm addressing people, I think in the lobby or something, again, no, rain has come, people are running out. We are now, and I tell them, tell everybody, when I step out, you will see the rain increasing now. And when I step out, the rain now increases. The rain increases wherever I'm walking, wherever I'm going, now it's increasing with me, wherever I'm going. Tremendous. There is a major visitation of the Godhead. The God of heaven is about to visit the earth from South Korea in a very historic manner, in a very shocking manner. So we are coming to South Korea with a lot of joy, full of the power of God and the authority of heaven. We are coming to revive you, South Korea. Prepare the nation for big revival and the coming of the Messiah, that they may repent and turn away from Buddhism and Hinduism and Islam, all the religions that have destroyed them there, and atheism and witchcraft, that they may now come to the knowledge of Christ Jesus, the Messiah, their Savior, and get to enter the kingdom of God. So we are coming with so much power, so much joy. We are coming with God himself. We will arrive with God himself. Tremendous, the God of Israel. the God of heaven. So it's going to be very massive in South Korea. But when I just arrived there, in that city, all of a sudden the cloud, I have never seen that type of thick, that cloud, as it fits, all put together, covering the entire place where we are standing. Everybody, look up there, why? Celebrations, joy, and crying, and wailing, and fear, and trembling also. All cameras facing up. And then after that, another cloud will cross it like this. That cloud will come, another one will cross it, the one which is now the rain one, will cross it like this, which is now rather whitish, when it's just about to rain now. All of them are rain clouds. Tremendous, the thick cloud of God. Then he rained. As I was still talking to them, I asked them, what is that? Is that rain falling? And then chaos, people running, it is raining, all cameras face up. And I told them, when I come out, you'll see the rain increase, because the first wave came and then subside. And then I told them, now when I come out, you see the rain increase. And true, in fact, when I came out, the rain began to increase on me now, around me. There is a tremendous revival coming to the earth, coming to South Korea. Signs and wonders. The visitation of God himself coming to the earth. These are the signs of the coming of the Messiah. These are the marks that were put in the book of Malachi that I would come back to the earth. And now the biblical marks are well displayed openly, publicly. Openly, in the eyes of all people, to watch in their living rooms. And that's why now, with these words, with this prophecy now, I have put the whole earth on notice now. I have put the whole earth and the entire humanity on notice now. That watch out what is about to happen in South Korea when I arrive there. My mere presence will command heaven. God in heaven will respond and bring forth a visitation of the Godhead. And heaven will open and rain fall to identify me to an entire generation. That they may not go into the lake of fire. I have now, with this prophecy, put the entire earth on notice today. That watch out what I'm about to do in South Korea, says the Lord. The Messiah is coming. Those who are wise, be born again and be ready all the time. Thank you. Todaraba. Yom Tov.